So when MasterChef returns on August 11th, we are going to be faced with a food truck street food challenge. And our legend is Roy Choi, and someone I absolutely love. He is amazing. And I just love him for bringing the food truck scene to the country. And so we are faced with a challenge where we get to create street food in an elevated manner. So it's such a fun challenge. We get to take these, you know, ordinary dishes, hot dogs, ice cream, you know, banh mi sandwiches, really cool, fun, casual items, and elevate them into something that could be served at a fine dining Michelin star restaurant.